What's up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is DigiPolGD, and welcome back to a new episode of Software Inc. And as you can see, our ugliest buildings are gone. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we are making a new office. And I have no idea what kind of office we are going to make, what kind of shape we are going to give it. But let's just see what we can come up with. Last and let's see start with 5 that way again 3 that way again. Now we'll go 5 that way 5 there. That's our new shape. It's something different. I'll give you that. So let's design the rooms. Look at that. Perfect. Perfect. Bigger. Okay. The elevator is going. Elevator's going in there, and then we'll that. Rooms, I freak blue. So people enter. There. Stop. So people come in here, and here's the reception area. Here is the hallway. Toilets are going in here, I think. This is gonna be the I think the meeting room. Yeah, and this is gonna be the kitchen. That's gonna work. So let's Yeah, that's gonna work. What's this? Destroy wall. Okay, that's new. That's new. Yeah, there's been an update in between episodes. So, yeah. So, me. What new things are in the game? Are you kidding me? Good enough. Okay, let's place it there. Let's, fast way to solve this. This. And next way. That place will have an open door to the there. Yeah. Okay, so definitely something, right? So let's select four. Let's clone that. Yep, pretty sure. Good job. Let's here. Time is. Standard. Okay, let's remove the door. Yes, I'm really freaking sure I don't want a door in midair. Thank you. But room is not accessible. We need elevator. Yeah. So let's select the floor again. Let's clone. Yes. Page up. We have four teams. One. Each and every one to have their own. I could center them just a bit so the light look like the work. Do that. Yeah. Look cool. No, oh, hold on. Elevator's gonna be an issue, right? This. Higher floor, let's copy that. Yes, floor. Pretty dang. One more. Clone, yes. This perfect is look at that. Look at our new building. Huh. It's something different. So let's call it the beehive because it looks like you know, hunting thingies. I'm gonna call this the honeycomb. This is gonna be the honeycomb. Page down and let's not place in some window. So each section is going to have a big see how to do that. Not every room needs a cafe. Let's go to walls, destroy wall, you go. This is gonna be the office area. You go as well. This can go. You need toilets, and this is going to be meeting area. So each door is going to look a bit like this. Let's go to Windows. Light the place up just up there. Toilet. As well, look at that. That is going to be our pretty ass building. Let's select this square. How do we grid all that? Thank you. Let's go to elevator. There. Select you. Down there, down right there, down right there, and now we are at the bottom. Not entirely, now we're at the bottom, I think. Yep, so we have an elevator, everything. Okay, so that room's set. Let's reset the grid. There we go. This is going to be meeting rooms. Make it meeting room. Cube meter. There. And there. Okay. Sure, there is enough room. Everyone dead. Make it fancy meeting. There, one there. Look at that. That's a fancy ass meeting. Okay. Meeting room, let's get some lights in there. There. Let's get some plants. There at. Boring as meeting. Let's get a water. There. And get their water. I'll talk in gossip about companies. Let's there. Book against the window. No one noticed the outside. Oh. Did it what? Yeah. One. Let's make get ourselves an custom. For the people and things, let's hang all we want block. Freaking long, I have to go, guys. I have to go, I have an appointment. Okay, so now we go. Well, yeah, good. Ball. need wall. We are going to make our toilet. And let's make this over. We get so this is gonna be the leader's office now. Right next to the toilet. Door here under door so we do this. Computer. Nothing. Windows. There. Well, let's have some windows. Here, we'll see what the boss is doing. If he's doing nothing. Okay, let's go to the computer. Room. Let's lower the wall. You know. Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4. Lamp. So they don't miss while they're peeing. Some people do that. Your name. Breakdown. What's that? Put a plant in there. Okay, so the big thieves office. If that right about here. Chair. We'll get it on water. Cooler. Need a plasma. The news and doing conferences and stuff. So going up there, we block there. You will have a picture of all children or something. 5. Let's see, desk slide. Where? Desk slide. Here. They are. And off. That's not that here. There it is. Give it 4 lamps, right? Here. And ceiling lamp. We will give him careful. Talk to him. And newest computer. Oh, we freaking awesome. Yeah. The temperature will vary a lot in this room. Add temperature regulator. Remember, those leak. All right. Go. Build us a little shack up here. For temperature control. Oh. Love it. There. Oh. Okay, let's extend this. That's not gonna like. Thank you. Dang it.
What do you want? What?
Yeah. Remove some. Delete, yes. Delete, yes. So the temperature control room is gone. Wow. Like that. Pretty sweet. Elevator, do the grid thingy. Change. I don't know. Anchor grid to this. Okay. One. Go elevator. Go. Here, awesome. Reset the grid. Thank you. And now we can go eating. Hello. Now some PCs. The unit here. That. These. So this is the climate. This that looks good. Where are my thingies? Where did I place them? I placed them here, right? These aren't showing up for some reason. Weird. First, that's a bug. Must be a bug. Okay, so that's all set. Let's, finish this floor. I'm gonna finish this floor in between episodes. And in the next episode, you will see how this floor has become. Then we'll do another floor, and when that one's done, I'll do the rest off camera. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, please leave a like. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. Because let's be fair, if you watched the series so far, you want to see the rest. And I will see you all in the next episode. Bye-bye.